Howdy! We're happy you're here to get to know our new team performance dashboard with performance stats and insights for supervisors and operations managers that shows team results. Want to know who on your team is best at booking meetings and getting interested replies from prospects to be able to use their practice as a handbook for the entire team to perform better? Then check out our new team performance dashboard available on the Reports tab in your reply account. The Team Performance Dashboard consists of five sections: Performance Metrics, Meetings Charts, Meetings Breakdown by Team Member, Reply Sentiment Metrics, Reply Sentiment Chart, and Reply Sentiment by Team Member. The Performance Metrics section includes the number of meetings booked, contacts sequenced or added to sequences, meetings conversion in percent calculated as booked meetings divided by sequenced contacts and multiplied by 100%. Total touches per contact broken down into auto touches per contact including automatic SMS and emails, and manual touches per contact including all kinds of manual tasks, except for to-dos and meetings, and the average response time by our user to a prospect reply. All these metrics are shown for the entire team for the period selected in the time filter above. Click Booked Meetings to open the drill down. The meetings chart shows the number of meetings booked, the average for the entire team, and for each team member selected in the filter for the section. The filter in the meetings chart allows you to view all team members, each team member, and multi-select to compare two or more team members versus the average. The legend below allows you to disable or enable team members on the fly. If you want to see all the meetings booked for the day for all the team members, click the average line on the meetings chart. In the meetings breakdown grid, you can analyze the performance of each team member individually. The table is sorted by the number of meetings booked from most to least and shows data like meetings booked, contact sequenced, conversion rate in percent, calculated as meetings divided by contacts and multiplied by 100%. Total amount of communication touches per contact for the selected period broken down into auto and manual touches, as well as average response time shown for each sales development rep. That is the average time between the received email and the actual response. In the last column, you can find the score for every sales department rep in your team in comparison with each other. You can click the meetings column and access the drill down. The Reply Sentiment Metrics section shows the total number of replies for the entire team for the selected period and the percentage of each category that you have in your inbox, such as interested, not interested, not now, do not contact, forwarded, and unsorted. Below the overview stats, you can find a chart showing the categorization of replies in color for each team member. It's also possible to include certain metrics by simply clicking, unclicking the necessary category below the chart. The replies grid allows you to analyze the performance of each team member in terms of replies. This includes the total number of responses per team member, the percentage of interested and not interested responses, as well as the percentages in categories such as not now, do not contact, forwarded, unsorted. The grid is sorted by the number of replies from most to least. You can easily export the data from the team performance dashboard by clicking the export button at the top of the page. If you have any questions, reach out to our support team at support@reply.io or send us a message via the in-app chat. Thanks for watching.